We begin with a shooting downtown. A man shot right in front of Milwaukee Police Headquarters. Officers caught the suspect within seconds.
WISN 12 News' Hillary Mintz broke the story and was first on the scene. Hillary, you also heard the gunshot.
Right, Toya, we were actually parked right here on 8th Street, maybe 100 feet from the shooting. We were in the car. We heard the shot, heard some screams, then saw police running toward the scene.
Chaos and concern after a downtown shooting right in front of Milwaukee Police Headquarters.
We were sitting in our car parked over here, and we heard what we thought was a gunshot. And in fact, I'm just learning right now that there was a shooting right here.
Around 10:30 Wednesday morning, 12 News was there as officers ran with their guns to respond to a man who was shot at 8th and State.
What did you think to do when you heard that those gunshots?
Go back the other way. You know, I'm not trying to get hit or nothing.
As paramedics treated the victim, police had a 28-year-old woman in handcuffs.
It's not safe in Milwaukee no more. You know, if you can do this downtown and there's plenty of policemen down here, you ain't got a care in the world now. It's crazy.
Police say the woman was armed with a gun and a 60-year-old man was armed with a metal object. They were arguing. Then investigators say the woman shot him.
She discharged a single shot, striking the male in the lower left leg, causing a non-life-threatening injury.
Broad daylight, 10:30 in the morning, busy downtown. What do you make of a shooting like this happening here?
Obviously, it's unusual, but not unheard of for them to happen right outside of a police building. And because it's the police station, there was an immediate response from on-duty officers to the incident, and it was handled within seconds.
Hillary joining us live again. And MATC right there, was there a lockdown on campus?
Yeah, Toya, we checked with MATC. They actually were locked down for about 10 minutes. Now, classes were not in session, but employees who were here on campus, they had to stay inside until police gave them the all clear.
All right, Hillary Mintz, live outside police headquarters tonight. Thank you.